My reflection. I deliver slick stories like Rick. Who fits in my category? I be on some more shit. So follow me if you can. The wilderness gets thick. I wanted you in advance. You were simply a misfit. Talented with his hands. Respected throughout his hood for fighting and selling grams. His parents be yelling at him like, what are your future plans? A person without a purpose falls deep in the quicksands of life. You understanding this right, but trying to get through to him, that's something they can't do. It's like talking to brick walls or making them out move. He beefing with blood niggas and banging that raw blue. He told him walk in my shoe, then tell me what I should do. I'm a product of my surroundings and this is a damn zoo. Gorillas with silver packs deliver ounces of crack. Policemen patrol corners like killer whales and soldiers. They catch me, they gotta kill me, you feel me? That's real talk. Frustrated from failure, blinded by ambition. What you want me to do? Fix burgers and out of the kitchen, get on my bending knees and beg Jesus for some forgiveness. The world's cold, but he told him his heart's colder. And from the start, I was destined to be a soldier. His phone ringing, they know it's them fiends calling. Fuck a dollar and a dream, cause him and his team bawling. Fearful of nothing, if you tripping, he get the busting. He disrespected those who introduced him to hustling. Bad move, but he's screaming out cash rules. If you want it, you gotta take it. I murdered a whole crew. He packed his bags, then took a trip to Miami. When he returned, they had murdered his whole family. He can't believe it. Now both of his parents gone. The only people who loved him, even when he was wrong. Bloodthirsty, retaliation's a must. He contemplated a plan to bury them stupid fucks. But suddenly, a voice spoke to his soul. Instead of seeking revenge, his knees fell to the floor. Heart racing, sweat dripping from every pore. The voice whispered, only love can conquer war. He tried to move, but his muscles could not comply. Next thing you know, tears is coming from out his eyes, from out his waist. He removed his 4-5, then opened the good book and let his anger subside. Several years later, his destiny's not the same. He's a spokesperson for peace with a company called Change. Real music, I made it for you to use. My storytelling compelling, something like Langston Hughes, Sterling Brown, or maybe Gwendolyn Brooks. My storytelling compelling, they calling me Sam Cooke. Real music, I made it for you to use. My storytelling compelling, something like Langston Hughes, Sterling Brown, or maybe Gwendolyn Brooks. My storytelling compelling, they calling me Sam Cooke.